For PLDT Home DSL, the Philippines' biggest home internet provider, we demonstrated how their stronger digital connection can enable anyone to create stronger emotional connections with everyone. How? Ask Diego, the first advice site for adults answered by a 7-year-old kid. We found an unknown child actor and named him Diego S. Ledesma, then made the public believe he was real by giving him an unbranded Facebook account named Ask Diego. He launched it with a post inviting people to post questions or problems they needed advice with. Question was, who would take this post seriously? Many did. The questions and concerns flooded in, and Diego answered as many as he could, as best as a 7-year-old could. But not just comments, photos and videos too.
Write sorry in a letter.
But when posts got too adult, we created his parents to post some house rules. Diego became famous, earning free coverage across every media touchpoint. We then seeded that Diego was a real-life user of our home internet product and made him the face of our brand. But we never revealed that our brand created Diego, and thus kept his Facebook site unbranded to keep the posts rolling in. But the site evolved into something bigger than we expected. It became a safe haven for people to not only share their personal questions, but their most personal stories. And when the campaign ended, and Diego no longer responded to his audience, something special happened. His audience continued to use his help site to help each other. All of which showed that PLDT Home DSL's stronger digital connection creates stronger emotional ones.
Thank you for the questions.